फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू चावलास किचन अगेन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक ए वेरी बेसिक पराठा, दैट इज प्याज पराठा, दैट इज कॉल्ड अनियन पराठा। मेनी टाइम्स वी वॉन्ट पराठाज बट वी डोंट हैव एनी वेजीज एट होम, सो ट्राई आउट दिस पराठा। दिस इज रियली ए वेरी बेसिक पराठा एंड वी जस्ट नीड टू और थ्री इन्ग्रीडियंट फॉर दैट। सो लेट मी शो वॉट वी वॉन्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डो, ऑफकोर्स वी वॉन्ट दैट। सम अनियंस आई हैव ऑलरेडी चॉप्ड इनटू पीसेस, so and some cilantro with some green chilies, some coriander seeds, some ajwain, that is carom seeds, some red chili, some garam masala and some salt, that's it. So this is our ingredient, so I'm going to put it in the bowl. This is just for one paratha. Look at this, just put a generous amount, you know, because this paratha will taste good if you will put a generous amount of stuffing in that. Green chili with some cilantro, with some coriander seeds, with some carom seeds. Here goes my red chili powder and garam masala as per your taste. So this is our stuffing. I am going to put salt at the later stage when my pedas are ready, because onions, they will, you know, they will lose water from it. So here goes the pedas. I have already made into balls, so just roll it. And again, I would suggest you, some people, what they do is they will, while making a dough, they'll put a onion in that and make a dough out of it. Don't do that. Do this way, you're gonna love it. I know, because in this paratha you need patience, because when it will lose water, there's a probability of getting this paratha to get break. So my pedas are ready. Here goes salt. I'm going to put salt according to the taste, and if you have mint at your home, you can add mint too. That really tastes yum. So I don't have right now, so I'm using this way. Use your hands. It's almost done, so put a generous amount of onions in it. Cover it with other peda. These are like special Punjabi paranthas we have in our daily, you know, daily routine. So if you have paranthas every day, like some day you're having aloo parantha, some day pyaaj parantha, some day gobi parantha, it really, you know, will give you a break also, and you're gonna love every day. So let me make. Do this way because it's going to emit water also, so that's the reason. So you have to be careful while rolling the roti. My skillet is almost heated, so I'm going to put paratha on it now. Here goes the paratha. I'm just going to flip the side. So it takes around 1 to 2 minutes to get cooked on one side. I'm going to apply oil on it. If you want, you can use clarified butter. That's desi ghee. That's up to your choice. Flip other way. Use the spatula this way so that it get evenly cooked. If you want, you can apply more oil. It's almost done now. And while making parathas, I suggest you take two pedas only. Don't take one peda, because if you will take two pedas, it will be thin enough, and while taking just one peda makes it, you know, much thicker, and that's not much. Here goes the Punjabi onion paratha, that is onion, that is pyaaj paratha. Try out this way, you are gonna love it and you will be proud of yourself. Just try out this way only, take two pedas and try out my other recipes too. Thank you for watching, subscribe me on my channel. Thank you so much, leave me comments too. Thank you, bye bye.